Hey guys, this is Mickey the Headlight Man. Notice my headlight hat? We're going on vacation down to Florida, Cocoa Beach. It's been a while since I made a video, so I figured I'd make one and post it right down the road. Is that dangerous enough or what?
Not if your wife is filming.
Yeah, Jennifer, you're filming. Thank you. Great job. We're getting to see the pretty land from Concord, North Carolina to Florida, Cocoa Beach. It's not a flat land, ain't no mountains or nothing like that, guys. Ain't seen many Confederate flags down here in South Carolina either, by the way. We in South Carolina, getting ready to come up with Columbia. Looks like it's next to 17. South Carolina was 77. But, been a while since I made a video, but again, we are going to Cocoa Beach, and I did look. We had my wife look up on the internet if there's some baseball card shops in that area. I may hit them. We're gonna be here for a week, so if any of you guys are from this area that subscribe to me, please reply to this. Let me know if there's any nice card shops I can go to, and maybe support that shop. As far as getting stuff in, I've gotten in some Corey Seager autograph cards, and got a bobblehead in I got off eBay. Ordered one, it's the AAA League MVP. Of course, I think it's the only bobblehead Corey Seager has, but other than that, I haven't been getting very much in lately. I do have a new display that my brother Fred Steele gave me for my autograph baseballs. I'll make a video of it and show you guys the display and the different baseballs on it. But other than that, we on vacation and thought I'd give you a shout out. So comment if you know any places down here in the Florida area I could hit. So I guess anything else? I asked you, how's Daddy Ricky Russo doing up in upstate there? All my other subscribers did. Hope they have a good time this week, and we'll maybe make another one here on the beach. Another video. So y'all have a good day, and hope you have a good weekend. See you soon.